Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will show you how to get the old right-click context menu back on Windows 11. For those of you who want a more in-depth look at the topic, we will share an article in the description that will go more in-depth. Now, these steps include making adjustments to the registry editor. So before trying any of them, be sure to back up the registry, create a system restore, or both. Open the registry editor and navigate to H key current user, software, classes, CLSID. You're looking for a key 86CA1AA0, just a bunch of numbers beginning with an A. If you do not see it, then right click to create a new key. Let's go back to the article and copy. Then right click on this to create a new key, a new subkey of it, and call it INPROCSERVER32 and hit enter. On the right pane, you'll see default. Now, if you look in the data, you'll see in parentheses, value not set. We need to make that field blank. So, double click on default, put nothing in value data, and click OK. If you did this right, your data will be blank. Then, restart your system. Once you restart and you right click on a program, if you did it right, then you should see the old right context menu. If you want to go back to the new right click context menu, simply go back to the registry editor and delete the key. Then, somewhere on the desktop, right click and select refresh. The new right click context menu should be back. If you would prefer to do this as a reg file instead of going into the registry editor, then open Notepad. In the article, we have a file to copy. Paste it in Notepad. Then go to Save, give it a name. You really can give it whatever name you want, but make sure that you end it with .reg and save as all files. Then go to where you saved it and double click on it to run it. Then restart your system and you should be good to go.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.